These are the new apartments in West Alexandria. That's where the Harris Theater is. The new Harris Theater is also here. There's a couple of restaurants already open. They have like a seating area outside here. They have underground parking. It's pretty well planned, well designed here. This is King Street. It's one of the major streets in Northeast Virginia. There's a sushi place here. These are all new. These are all open within the last like 6 months or so. Harris Theater is much newer than that even. City Diner is here also. That one has been open for a while now. Silver Diner, I'm sorry. Silver Diner. Looks like it has a lot of business, people waiting in line. Across the street is the old TGI Fridays. This is Beauregard Street. There's an urgent care here. Pax Urgent Care. And we can go around and go back to the seating area outside. There's still some empty spaces here that haven't been rented, I guess. Harris Theater actually has like a mixed salad bar, hot food, cold food, all kinds of stuff that people come and take out. And back back to that seating area that I started.